a small plane made an emergency landing on I-75 in West Broward. Chopper 4 was over the scene about 12 miles west of US 27 this afternoon. The Federal Aviation Administration says the pilots declared an emergency before putting the plane down in the median of the highway. Traffic was shut down in the area for a short time, but it's since reopened. The two people on board, thankfully, were not hurt.